Hello guys, how are you doing? It's your brother, it's your friend, and it's your mentor official, Gigi. And I'm here with another exciting tutorial on how to the waist twist. People have been asking me, Repta, how do you do this waist? How do you do it? Because it seems I've been training for several years, I can't do the waist twist. Yes, waist twist is one of the easiest flexibility poses, but it's very difficult if you don't train consistently. I've been training so consistently that I was able to do the waist twist in less than 2 months. So guys, if you are here today and you are watching, I'm coming to teach you the short and the fastest way to gain your waist twist. And I hope you love this video. Try to like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Turn on the bell notification so that you'll be the first to see my post whenever I do that. To start with, let's head on to the tutorial. But as I said, remember to please subscribe, watch the video to the end because I have some exciting bonuses for you. You understand? So like and then share for me. Let your friends know what I'm capable of doing. And guys, hope I really love it. So let's head on to that. Bone breaking and contortion are very nice things to do. So on the floor and then let's try to do some stretches. So you go down, then you stretch. Flexibility stretches are very essential in being flexible, because the more you stretch, the more you get a chance of doing something deeper or going deeper. So, there you go. We do it for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, three, four,
five,
six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
So, let's do for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there's a butterfly, but let's try to push it down by so let's do it for 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So let's try to trace ourselves for some time. Because we are trying to do the waist twist, so we have to stretch on our waist so that it can help us a lot. And the reason why we stretch our legs is it can also help us stretch a lot. Because when you are doing the waist twist, you have to stretch your legs too. So do this, stretch your legs. Stretch your legs and then try to push it. Things when you start doing it, but the time goes on, you get used to. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Because it's the child's pose. Do it. Do it. And count for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Any stretch. Oh.
you become more flexible. Make sure you become more flexible. So let's do this together. Three, four, five, six, seven.
Now you're heading on to the main thing, that's the waist thing. The waist thing. First, let's stretch. You see, for this, people will have difficulty when trying to wear, but you just don't lose your. You just hold this, you just use your arm to hold this leg. Then you try to look behind you. Just watch, like taking a peek. Then try to push your hand. Push, push. See. Try to twist your waist, turn it a little bit, so that people will see like you are looking behind you. And it's very, very nice. It's very nice when doing it. The waist twist. It's very nice. Since you haven't achieved it yet, try to train again by twisting yourself again for the second time. Twist. But this one, don't go extra. Please don't go extra. Just do what you can do. Okay. So now, let's head on to the main aspect, the main reason why we came here to do. What actually is the main reason? First, you see, when doing a waist twist, you have to try your best so that your head goes back further, like it goes back. So what you do is, you try to do this stretch in order to make your legs flexible when it comes to this side. Stretch it so much that you don't feel good about it. So you put your leg on the ground and then try to push. First, you may feel pain while doing it, but as time goes on, when you do it consistently, you begin to find or see the improvement. So you go. Let's do it again. By this time, we have to do it for 10 good seconds. 10 good seconds. Let's go. Do it again for 10 good seconds. This time, you don't have to feel pain. You just have to do it. As Nike said, just do it. Just do it. So,
nine, ten.
So now they are doing the waist twist. And I beg you guys, don't be scared. So first, you grab this leg. You understand? This is your right arm. You grab it with your left leg. And this is your left arm. You grab it with your right leg. So, get it like this. You get it like this. Then you grab this one. You see? Watch me. You get it like this. Then you grab this one. You understand? Then you try to push your head inside. You guys get me? You try to push your head inside. So, don't be scared that, oh, when I do this, I'll break my waist. When I do this, I might have a spine. Oh, no. You see, it's better to try. Don't be like Inojin. Inojin is the type who doesn't try. Before he sees something, he starts making so this thing. He just decreases his spirit. Inojin in Naruto, in Boruto. He just decreases his spirit. Don't be like Inojin, but I try to be like Boruto. No matter what, try to be like Naruto. No matter what, just have that power to say, I can do this. Don't be like Inojin, for that Inojin is not good at all. Before he sees another dude, he already decreases himself. I can't do this. Suppresses his spirit. Don't suppress your spirit. Just grab your leg. Tell your leg, today, you are my leg. I'm not your leg. You understand? Then you grab this. You guys got me? And try to push. You see? So the more you do it, you get acquainted with it. So, let's go. Now let's do it. Hold this. Then you hold this. You try to push yourself. That's it. So, the more you do this, the more your waist get used to. And your arms also get used to. So you have to continue to do it so much that your waist will be so easy. Like you feel it easy while doing it. And don't lose hope. Oh Reptile, I can't do this. Reptile, comment. Hit me up on Instagram. Hit me up on YouTube. You don't text me. Hit me up on WhatsApp. Hit me up on Instagram. Let's talk on Snapchat. Let's talk. Let's build this flexibility. You got me? You feel me? Let's build this flexibility. If you are not flexible, let's grab it. We can be flexible. Sit with me. We can be flexible. So, let's do it for the second time. Probably if I'm not tired, go for the third time. And now we're going to pass. So, to grab it, whilst doing it, you have to breathe. You understand? Whilst doing this, you have to keep on breathing. You understand? So, you grab it. Then you grab this. You see? You got me? Go. You go. So, I think I'm tired. It's been a while since I trained, so I'm actually having difficulty. I'm telling lies. It's just cool. I just don't have to be spoon feeding you guys everything. So, guys, I would love for you to subscribe to my channel and keep watching the videos. I love you so much. And let's make it another video. But remember to check me out on TikTok, Instagram, all my social media platforms. On Instagram is ReptileGram, on TikTok is ReptileOfficialGH, and on YouTube is also ReptileOfficialGH. I wanted to leave you guys like that, but I guess I have to try for the third time because that's the bonus for you guys. So let's do it. Stretch your legs. Stretch it. You understand? You grab this, then you grab this. You understand?
Then you try to pull yourself.
That's it. I'm very tired. So guys, let's edit on to another time. Bye.